operation, no return. Over.
This is Dragon 1-2, say again.
Dragon 1-2, I repeat. Commence operation, no return, immediately. Dragon 1-2, do you copy?
Wilco, commencing operation, no return, Al. Damn, why did it have to come to this?
Total memory loss? Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
We're history if we stick around here. Move it, soldier!
Open Pandora's box and release only hope.
Success of this mission's more important than our lives.
The doubt of your knowledge is based on reality.
Wake up!
Total memory loss?
We haven't been able to determine the cause. His eyes are open, but he's not really conscious. Not 100% at least. His brain is still asleep.
I see.
Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
Thank you. $50,000, you know. Anyway, it's good to see you moving again. How do you feel?
Yeah, he's awake. Uh-huh. Tell the chief.
Derek, I know you're probably still a little groggy, but I'd like to get started with rehab and get some baseline data on your physical capabilities while we're at it. I'll need the data for comparison tests later on. I'm going to open the door now. The rehab room is in room one. Sorry to push you so hard, but please work with us. I'll explain everything once we get started. All right, let's get to work. First, one question. What's your name?
I can't remember.
You don't know? Well, no surprises there. Looks like you still have some sort of memory impairment. We'll need to run some detailed tests. First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. Raise your face and look at the red light. No problem there. Time to move on to room two. Okay, let's open the door. Get the card key from the top of the desk. Use that to open the door. All right. Now the next test will involve some exercise, so I hope you're ready. That was a big one. Nothing to worry about, though. Japan is earthquake central. We get them all the time. Unfortunately, that board fell in the last earthquake. Sorry, Derek, but go through there while you're crouched. There's no need to crawl. Now climb up that ladder. Shoot the one I tell you to shoot.
try some hand-to-hand combat. I realize you're still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests. But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Derek, I want you to try some basic fighting moves to test your muscle functions. Give me a quick jab. Good. Now a straight punch. Good. Try an uppercut. Good. Okay, how about a high kick? Good. Give me a kick. Good. All right, now do a back fist punch. Good. You're doing great. Now try a 1-2 punch. Good. The next move will require a bit of coordination. Try a right straight to a right kick combo. Good. Good. Now let's mix it up and try a 1-2 punch to a right kick. Good. Okay, now try a backflip. Good. Excellent. Now do an evasive roll. Good.
Practice your guard in front of the mirror.
Good.
Wow, you're a mess. But at least you're still breathing. The research lab was full of soldiers. Okay, now it's time to lose your lunch. First thing we gotta do is get out of this building, and then meet up with Glenn. Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who are you?
You really don't know, do you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise. Move it, soldier! Get out of here.